Every dog has his day.
Okay, I'm reloaded!
Hello, I'm Teresa Short, a spokesmodel for Debonair Productions, the much-anticipated film from town-based director Mario Bobino. Oakland Stories, the female law firm, is ready. Here's the official trailer.
The objection is sustained. The witness's testimony, the latter part, will be stricken from the record and the jury is to disregard. Bailiff, I want this courtroom cleared and I want to see all attorneys in my chambers immediately.
Hold on. Let me get that for you.
I was waiting on you to do something.
Well, come here. Let me show you how it's supposed to go.
You playing checkers, man. You ain't playing chess.
I know you ain't just put your hand in my face.
Hey, Mookie, tonight is not the night, Mookie.
Tonight ain't the night.
Damn, fellas.
Hey, I just heard last night that y'all lost another case.
Or as stiff as those female attorneys from Central Oakland's funds.
Huh? Why can't you concentrate on getting my boys off?
Or is your loyalty and your chameleon any
worth more than your jobs?
Look, you do your job and let me do mine. Okay.
This is my job. Thank you.
Let me ask you something. Why do you think you're successful? Feel like you owe us.
Yeah. I just want you to do the right thing and help us out with our company. Because I don't get out like I used to back in the 80s.
And it helps me stay toned, cut, and ripped. And y'all younger than me.
I know you don't like talking about this, but when are you gonna start thinking about us?
It's time we do other things too though, man. You know? Not just take over another city, but another state.
Take over?
Yeah, continent. Man, we kings, man, we kings.
Did you ever plan the kind of thing?
Yeah, I did. But can I ask you, what do you do?
So you know what that means.
Yeah, it means I'm gonna set Hawaii on fire.
I just hope you don't attract a pack of perverted locals like you did in Jamaica.
Excuse me, what is this?
Oh, I gave the paperwork bonus to Elizabeth.
I'm gonna need you to put those little sisters up. Coming to work half naked like that, look at you.
Ooh, don't be jelly.
It's a pleasure to meet you. I want to thank you for all your hard work that you've been doing in the community.
I want justice in my city. And just like the late Al Davis and the Raiders, all I want to do is win, baby.
We're here today to seek your assistance in getting this matter resolved by finding in our favor with a motion to quash due to the improper sentencing and summoning of an eviction notice. Thank you, Your Honor. I rest my case.
The moral character and reputation of the accuser is challenging. My client insists the sexual encounter was consensual. Why? The only thing my client is guilty of is deceiving Mrs. Hightower about his career.
What we do know is drugs were found in a children's community center. The locker they were found in belonged to the Repo Brothers. Central Oakland's finest continues to deny these facts. Just because you do one good thing in the community does not mean you have a right to deal drugs and murder in that same community. Any community or law firm in that same community.
This family has lost a son, a brother, and a father. Now it's your turn. The decision that you make will stay with you for life. The next time you see a black man wearing a hooded sweatshirt, you will either agree or disagree with what the defendants have stated. They said that the victim had a gun. there was no gun found.
Oh.
Quiet down. We'll have order in this court.
Elizabeth, I just really want to thank you for helping my mother win the case. It really means a whole lot to me. I really appreciate it.
Yeah, no, you're welcome. You know what? It was such a pleasure helping your mom out.
Thank you. I appreciate you. Ladies looking good. Oh, enjoy your night, okay?
You know what? We're a team.
Girl power.
Mm-hmm. Toast to that.